Hello my friends, welcome to Coffee and Reactions video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey and let's watch one more Putri Ariana performance. And today we are gonna watch her Bahasa Kalbu performance from Indonesia Got Talent, and this is grand final. Let's start. We watched her recent performances, a few recent performances, and I'm curious about her childhood performance also. So let's start. Bahasa Kalbu. I translated Bahasa Kalbu, it means heart language. This song must be beautiful. Okay, heart language. Okay.
Aryani Nisma Putri.
Terus terang aku merasa terharu karena cara menyanyi kamu tuh bagus sekali.
Oh no, Anggun, she's crying. Anggun, you're crying.
Arti juara untuk Putri adalah Putri ingin melihat orang-orang di sekitar Putri bahagia. Walaupun kemarin badan Putri sempat sakit, sempat drop gitu, tapi Putri tidak akan mengecewakan masyarakat yang telah mendukung Putri.
Pada saat saya masih berumur 8 tahun, yang saya pikirkan hanya bermain. Tapi saya melihat Putri, dia berusaha membuktikan.
They are so cute together. Oh my god, they are so cute together. With her and her father. And it was Father's Day yesterday. I'm recording one day after Father's Day. I celebrate all of the Father's Day, my friends. And this image is so beautiful. They are playing together. Dad and daughter.
Diri dia sendiri kepada so precious. Kita, terutama orang tuanya, bahwa dia bisa melakukan sesuatu yang luar biasa. Dan itu sangat membanggakan buat saya.
Buat saya, Putri memang sangat berbakat. Dia harus bisa jaga kontrol suaranya.
Dengan adanya ajang Indonesia's Got Talent, ini bisa menjadi batu loncatan Putri untuk mengejar cita-cita Putri sebagai diva internasional.
Okay, unfortunately there were no subtitles. I couldn't understand the entrance of the video. But maybe Anggun said about she has, even in that age, she has a great voice control. Maybe she said something. In that part, I saw something that they were at hospital. I didn't understand that part. She was wearing that mask. I hope everything's all right there. Okay, let's start the performance. Bahasa Kalbu. Look at the walls. We'll listen her listen performance from Beyonce in this performance in this Indonesia's Got Talent show. And she's looking like more experienced. It must be a few performances later, this performance, because it's right grand final. And she's looking more experienced, and she's trusting her abilities now more. Her voice control is really much, much better in this performance. Okay. Wow. great in this performance. She really sings so beautiful that lots of beautiful voice techniques she used. That was amazing. She exceeded my expectations in this performance. That was amazing. That was lovely performance. Putri, you're amazing here.
Terima kasih, Mama.
Terima kasih. This is lovely. Is it? It is ended. Oh no, I would love to listen. I would love to listen. I would love to continue to listen. Wow. It ended so quickly. Okay.
Putri!
Okay.
Lewat tangga.
Tangga.
Kepala kan, yep. Pelan-pelan.
Op, sini.
Atau digendong aja?
Gendong aja deh.
Oke. Tepuk tangan sekali lagi buat Putri.
Oh my god, this is so cute.
Yuk, ke depan yuk, kita jalan yuk. Yeah.
Putri, iya. Yeah.
Nah.
Bahasa kalbu, tadi buat mama spesial banget ya?
Iya.
Mama ada di sini?
Ada.
Mana?
Mana mamanya?
Mamanya mana?
Angkat tangan mamanya.
Oh, this is her mother.
Bu, bangga ya Bu ya. Mudah-mudahan kita lihat komentar juri seperti apa. Baiklah, langsung aja Anggun.
Anggun.
Gimana Anggun? Penampilan yeah. Putri malam hari ini.
In the first performance, I had no idea about Anggun, by the way. And I learned that she is a crazy, very popular woman with that beautiful, amazing voice, very quality voice. I reacted Anggun after that. And I actually listened Anggun before. I listened at her Transportation, that name of the movie, right? I listened that performance from Anggun. So actually I knew her before, but okay, let's continue. She is an amazing singer.
Ya Putri.
Anggun sedih. Tepuk tangan buat Anggun.
Transporter, the name of the movie.
Aku cuma bilang mungkin kalau aku jadi mama kamu, aku pasti bangga banget. Ya, soalnya kamu penampilan kamu tadi barusan ini tuh kan jadi nggak bisa ngomong.
She's looking very emotional. Maybe she's trying to keep her tears. Okay, she's about to cry.
Bagus Putri, bagus. Kamu tadi nyanyinya bagus sekali, kontrol suaranya pas dan. Terus kata-kata lagu itu yang kamu buat jadi seperti itu, jadi cocok sekali. Mudah-mudahan nanti kamu bisa jadi penyanyi, dan penyanyi yang baik, dan akan lebih baik, dan jalan karir kamu akan panjang.
Terima kasih.
Ada lagi Anggun?
Enggak, udah itu aja.
Mungkin dari Anggun ada tips buat Putri untuk nantinya menjadi penyanyi yang baik seperti apa?
Semuanya harus dijalankan dengan senang hati. Buat aku itu aja. Kalau kita mau memberi yang paling baik, kita harus jalaninnya dengan sepenuh hati dan sesenang mungkin. Ya, pokoknya Putri jangan pernah lupa yang membuat kamu suka nyanyi itu apa. Itu aja yang harus kamu selalu ingat-ingat. Ya.
This is lovely. Okay, there is no translations. I can't unfortunately understand what they are singing, what they are talking about. Maybe Anggun said again control, her beautiful control, voice control. But beside of that, unfortunately, I can't understand what they are talking. So, in the subject, I trust you, my friends. Maybe you can help me to understand what they are talking.
Okay.
Because her speech... Anggun's speech was looking very emotional. I love that.
Terima kasih. Kita lanjut ke Mas Jay. Mas Jay, setuju nggak kalau Putri adalah salah satu inspirasi terbesar yang ada di Indonesia Ska Talent?
Iya, tepat sekali kalau saya lihat cara Putri tadi menyanyikannya, cara dia bisa bikin harmonisasi dari lirik ini yang biasanya dibawakan oleh Titi DJ ya, tapi begitu di Putri ini jadi sesuatu yang lain, dan juga dia tahu kapan harus lebih, kapan harus kurang. Saya kira Putri akan terus ada di hasanah musik Indonesia.
Luar biasa.
Musik Indonesia.
Indi, seperti apa Indi melihat Putri malam hari ini?
Iya, seperti apa yang dikatakan oleh Anggun, sebagai ibu pasti juga merasakan hal yang sama. Sekali lagi saya mengucapkan selamat untuk ibunya Putri, karena sampai detik ini bisa memberikan sebuah semangat dan dorongan yang luar biasa sampai ada di panggung Indonesia's Got Talent di babak
grand final
malam hari ini. Dan sampai kepleset ini saya nih, siklus saya ya.
Istri mulat banget.
Karena buat saya melihat penampilan Putri, mendengarkan suaramu, apa ya, saya jadi pengen belajar nyanyi dari Putri langsung malah. Mungkin Putri bisa ngajarin aku nyanyi.
Nanti jadi mentornya Tendi ya. Tanti ya, Indi.
Kamu betul-betul bisa membuat malam hari ini sepertinya semua yang ada di sini hanyut dan juga bisa menikmati penampilan Putri malam hari ini.
Terima kasih.
Kembali Putri.
Lanjut. Luar
biasa. This is lovely.
Ari Lasso.
Putri. Iya. Itu tadi bahasa kalbu betul-betul menusuk kalbu kita semua malam ini. Memberi kita contoh bahwa sekali lagi mungkin ini udah kesekian kali saya ucapkan, tapi memang bahwa kehadiran Putri di Indonesia's Got Talent ini membuka mata kita bahwa keterbatasan itu bukanlah halangan untuk meraih impian. Dan terlepas dari semangat Putri, tentunya kita salut pada kedua orang tuanya yang tentunya luar biasa mendidik Putri sampai seperti ini. Dan mudah-mudahan ini Indonesia's Got Talent bukan menjadi sekedar acara hiburan, tapi juga menjadi inspirasi yang luar biasa untuk Indonesia.
Amin.
Luar biasa, terima
Amin.
Kasih
Ari.
Download aplikasi resmi.
Okay, this is the end of the performance, my friends. Unfortunately, I couldn't understand what. I don't know, I felt very emotional in this performance and their talking part. I don't know. I couldn't understand much, but maybe because of that music in the end. It was very emotional for me, especially Angun was about to cry. I don't know. It was a lovely, beautiful performance from Putri again. And in this performance, she was looking more experienced, like I told you before. And I'm so happy to see that. Even that early ages, she is really singing so cool. Okay, from listen performance from Beyoncé and to this grand final performance, Language of Heart or Heart Language, she really improved that much. She started to trust herself, I think. Okay, I like that. Thank you for watching it with me, my friends. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself and let's meet you in the next videos. Bye-bye.